What's good, y'all? DVE Sportsworks. It's your man, Mondo Ray Boy. Just coming at y'all with a brief update before I go punch this clock. I did this video already, but I accidentally deleted it. I don't know, typical bonehead-ish. But in any event, if you saw the Clippers in the Mavericks game 3, you know, the exchange between Montrezl Harrell and Luka Doncic, you know, the two kept going back and forth. Whatever. Luka ended up tripping up Montrezl. Montrezl got pissed. Luka yellingly told him, stop flopping. A couple more possessions down the lane. You know, Montrezl, he ended up banging Luka hard, scoring on him. And it was and he uttered, bitch ass white boy. I mean, that's not funny, don't get it twisted. It's just, I know how to read lips and shit, you know. Now, the beginning of yesterday's game, you know, they spoke, they shook hands about it, whatnot. So, you know, Montrezl Harrell being the bigger man, he apologized, and that's what's up. Because in today's climate, you have to be careful, you know what I'm saying? Especially when we trying to get people to see stuff our way and to stop disrespecting us. That goes both ways. Just like I said, what if Luka Doncic, what if it was the other way around and he called Montrezl a monkey or a nigger? You know what I'm saying? We would have canceled Luka by halftime. So this is a slippery slope out the way. But we got to keep our emotions in check. You know, it happens. Competition. Things get heated. We've all been there. Lord knows I've said my shit on the court. Motherfuckers have said they shit to me. But it is what it is. Shout out to Montrezl Harrell being the bigger man. Shout out to Luka Doncic. Like, hey, it is what it is, you know. Guys say things they don't mean in the heat of battle. No sweat off my balls. No big deal. So shout out to both those guys. And shout out to Luka Doncic, man. Is he averaging almost 40 points on the Clippers? God damn. Paul George. If anybody see Paul George, tell Paul George his team needs him. It's a playoff series going on. They tied at 2. Yeah. I'm putting out an APB on playoff Paul. But this your man Mondo Ray Moore. I gotta get going, y'all. I'll get at y'all in a minute. Salute, Team DVE. Mondo Ray Moore, DVE Sportsworks. Get at y'all in a minute. Peace.